At St. George's, our first principle is health must come first. We want the kids to be happy every day when they come to school. Ils doivent se sentir bien comme élèves et dans tous les aspects de leur vie. We started the project St. George's 2025 with our grade 7 students so that we could hear from them the changes they wanted to make to our school and so that they could be really involved in their learning.
We had to imagine and design what we would like our school to look like in 2025.
For my 2025 St. George's project, I reimagined the library.
On a choisi la classe de langue maternelle.
We picked the outdoor spaces around the school.
Outdoor spaces are really important for the students to have a better learning environment.
Everyone learns in a different way and has their own comfort level of learning.
I need a quieter place. Like, there can still be noise, but like not a bunch of people running around.
Color is very important because it gives me a lot of energy, and whenever I see it, it just makes me happier. Something that I would do to add more color to the school is do more murals on the places that don't have much color
so that kids could feel more at home and more comfortable.
Les améliorations aident les étudiants à avoir une expérience meilleure.
Making changes to the school, it like doesn't just change like the shape of the school, it changes the way that the school feels.
The world is evolving and kids are evolving, and I feel that the school should evolve with it and have the positive change that kids need.
When a school evolves, it always helps the children learn and have a better learning experience and a better experience at school in general.
Et c'est pour ça qu'on doit rénover ces espaces pour qu'ils puissent refléter l'apprentissage permanent que les élèves font quand ils arrivent à l'école.
We all want to see St. George's continuously evolve. That's what makes us a progressive school. Our effort to come together to transform and improve some of our learning spaces is about empowering our students, listening to their voices, giving them the spaces they need to thrive.